अंडरस्टैंड हाउ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट और द इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी हैज बीन ट्रांसमिटेड टू पावर प्लांट टू फ्रॉम पावर प्लांट टू सब स्टेशंस दैट इज सीडी सब स्टेशंस हाउ इट वाज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड दैट वी हैव अंडरस्टैंड एंड नाउ मूविंग फॉरवर्ड देयर इज अ थ्री वायर दैट इज लाइट वायर न्यूट्रल वायर एंड नॉर्थ वायर देयर इज अ थ्री वायर दैट इज लाइट वायर लाइट वायर मींस एट potential 220 volt that is light wire generally it is red wire okay neutral wire that is black or blue color wire and might you have seen that is called neutral wire its voltage is 0 volt and the earth wire that the wire we put inside the earth because earth is a very big system and earth has zero potential means whatever be the potential you will provide it will be zero and what you will draw it will be zero okay so earth has a zero potential whatever be the potential you will provide it makes it to zero okay so earth has a earthing wire is also has a zero so three wire that is from city service station to our home that is up in front of our home there is a first meter that is a kilometer fixed by electric city department and distribution department and they fix it over here and by reading of this meter they take us they charge on us monthly consumption of electrical energy okay so this is the reading of this electrical energy in kilowatt hour that we have understand that is called kilowatt meter also okay so the three wire there is a coming from the city service stations to our home and it is first connected with the meter okay kilowatt meter and there is a complete fuse of 50 ampere connected to before the meter it is connected so that meter is not affected by fluctuation of voltage or current over. Okay, so this complete fuse. What is fuse? There is a question in your mind. Fuse. Fuse is a simple wire, a substance, an electrical device. After at a reading that is 50 ampere, it say if there is a current drawn by the system is more than 50 ampere, it will blow off. It will blow off. It will melt. It will heat up and that much energy is generated, it will melt it and the circuit will break out and the system will be made safe. Okay. So that's why we use fuse. Okay. After the connection of meter, there is another three wire that has been taken from the meter and there is another local earth. How local earth is done and why local earth is done? This is understood. Okay. Local earth done. Wire is taken with a copper plate and copper plate you read inside the earth with some charcoal, okay? Charcoal and salt. Salt, charcoal, coal is placed and some water and this and the wire is connected with the plate, copper plate, a thin copper plate. Placed inside the earth, so the earth totally contact with this plate, and this plate is connected with a thin wire that is called earthing wire. Okay, this how earthing done. Earthing is done for what purpose? Let's suppose that you are using electric iron, and iron is a metallic device. Metallic device is what is made of. Okay, and so there might be a fault if an iron has an input of light wire, it has input of light wire. If by any fault light wire comes in touch with the surface of iron, the as it is a metallic surface, so current drawn by this surface, okay, and there will be accumulation of charge on the surface. If you touch accidentally, it will shock you, give you a hard shock. To draw this current to the earth, the earthing can be done. That's why earthing can be done. So there is a wire that is of black or any other color, earthing, okay, and that pin from the surface of the metallic surface of the iron, and that is connected with the earth. So the excess current accumulated over the surface of iron will be drawn to the earth and will be saved while touching it. Okay, iron fields. Okay, these all are metallic surface device, and this might be possibilities because of long run there is an accumulation of charges over it which shock you if you touch it accidentally. So for being safe, the earthing has been done. Earthing क्यों किया जाता है? ये process समझ में आ गया? Earthing क्या होता है? ये समझ में आ गया? Earthing कुछ नहीं करते हैं, एक plate लेते हैं, copper plate, और एक thin copper plate लेते हैं, उसको अंदर रखते हैं, फिर salt और charcoal रखते हैं, some water रखते हैं, हमेशा time to time हम water उसपे pour करते रहते हैं, that's why that will be a contact with the earth and the flow of electric current is continuous and random. Okay, this has been done through the earth's earth. Okay, now this kilometer, from this kilometer we will draw a light wire that is of 220 volt, a neutral wire that is of 0 volt, and that is earth which we have done local, that is E, also on 0. Okay. Now, this two device, that is light wire and neutral wire, is connected to the main switch. That is main switch, you may say that main switch, double pole switch, or ELC, or linkage circuit breaker. It is the main switch of your home. From here, if you will open it, no current will flow in your home appliances, in your the sockets, in the wires of wirings of your home. Okay. So why it is called double pole switch? Kya jarurat hai isko double pole switch? Double pole switch is only because it has both connected to the neutral and the light wire. Necessarily, generally, only light wire has a switch, but double pole switch is double pole because it is connected with the light and the neutral wire both. Why it is necessary to light? After this, main switch light में ही switch लगाते, main switch को neutral में लगाने की क्या जरूरत है? This will be a question. Might be this question will should be. Okay, why we connect neutral as with the double switch? Only because with accident it might be possibility if you are not connecting the switch to the neutral wire, it might be possibility with an accident it comes in contact with the neutral wire. Anywhere apart from your home आपको एक्सीडेंट ये कनेक्ट हो गया है इससे, और आपने कोई काम कर रहे हैं, यू आर डूइंग सम वर्क्स विद योर वायर्स, ओके, एंड यू हैव जस्ट ओपन इट, यू हैव जस्ट ऑफ इट एंड यू आर डूइंग सम जॉब, ओके, इट माइट बी एक्सीडेंटली इफ इट कनेक्ट विद द न्यूट्रल वायर जंप्स टू द 220 वोल्ट एंड दिस विल शॉक यू इफ यू आर जस्ट वर्किंग विद दिस ओके डिवाइसेस. That's why the double pole main switch is done. Okay. In any case, agar is case mein bhi agar by fault ye this light wire is connected with the neutral wire, if you are offing or if you are switching off the double pole, there will be no current case, no any condition of current flow inside your home appliances. I hope you get it. Why double switching is done? Okay, in nowadays in advanced era, there is a what no use of double switch, double pole switch or main switch, because we use what a semiconductor device, that ELCD. ELCD, earth linkage circuit breaker. Earth linkage circuit breaker, simply when it happens anything,
it takes 25 milliseconds, 25 milliseconds to trip up. Okay.
अगर कोई एक्सीडेंट, अगर इधर सर्किट में कोई भी प्रॉब्लम हुआ एंड द ब्रेन ड्रोन विल बी हाई इट विल ट्रिप अप इन 25 सेकंड एंड जस्ट ऑफ द होल सर्किट विल बी सेव्ड फ्रॉम यूजिंग ईएलसी. ओके, सो इट इज अ सेमीकंडक्टर डिवाइस एंड यू हैव नॉट टू चेंज द फ्यूज ओवन और अगेन यू हैव नॉट टू चेंज, जस्ट यू शट डाउन एंड अगेन कनेक्ट टू द सर्किट. This is how the current and the electrical energy reaches to our houses. Okay, now we do wiring in our house or household wiring. How it is done? Wiring in our houses is done in parallel. Wiring of houses is done in parallel. Why it is parallel? Why it is not in series? Dear, why series? Okay, why it is done in parallel? Dear, first voltage is not divided into parallel as we have understood. Voltage is not divided in it. This how each and every devices get the appropriate amount of voltage, appropriate according to its requirement. There is no means to transmit another thing, another voltage or extra voltage to the device. They get their appropriate voltage, they get the according to need, they get their voltage. That's why we do it in parallel. Okay, the device stops working, other remains unaffected. In parallel, as we know that it is done like this. Okay. Parallel is connected like this. Okay. So if there is a fault, let's suppose that this there is a break in this circuit. Okay. So this device will not work. Remaining circuit will work as if. Okay. They get equal voltage and they work if anyone is might be faulty. Okay. First here, voltage is distributed, divided. In the series combination, in series voltage is divided, then the voltage drop. Okay, so if it is you have a 220 volt supply, you have voltage of 220 volt supply. So if it is drawn 100 volt, so if and it requires 220 volt and it is getting 120 volt, so it will not work in an appropriate manner. That's why in series combination we don't do the wire. Okay, next, if there is a fault, if there is a fault in one device, let's suppose that here there is a break, circuit break. So this device will not work and the remaining devices also will not perform, also will also not perform according to circuit break. Okay. So if there is a fault in first device, the remaining will also stop working. Okay, this happens. Third case, in parallel, equivalent resistance is equal to 1/R1 + 1/R2. While in series, equivalent resistance is equal to R1 + R2. Let's suppose that there is a two devices we have to connect in parallel having resistance. 10, having resistance 10. So what will happen? 1/10 + 1/10, that is equal to 10 into 1 + 1, that is 2/10. So conjunction of energy. Why? In a series combination, if you will put, the resistance will be high. The resistance will be of 0.3 ohm. This is bad for, because heat generated in the circuit will be high. I square RP. As R will increase, it will increase. Heat will increase. That's why we do wiring in parallel connection. Okay? So now the wiring is done in two ways, that is in trees system or in a ring system. That is in tree system or in a ring system. Wiring is done in two ways, that is tree system or ring system. Tree system is not in our syllabus. Our syllabus is inside the ring system. In the ring system, we make earning, we make earning means we produce, we make our wire in a circular form all around the home, all around the home. We have four circular wire and distribution. Okay, three wires, that is light wire, neutral wire, and the earth wire. हम लोग तीन वायर का क्या करते हैं, सर्कुलर लूप लेते हैं, सर्कुलर लूप लेते हैं जो हम अपने घर के चारों तरफ डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करते हैं. ओके, दैट इज द रिंग सिस्टम ऑफ वायर. रिंग सिस्टम ऑफ वायर. ओके, एंड वी कनेक्ट इट विद द व्हाट, लाइट कमिंग फ्रॉम द पोल, वी कनेक्ट इट फ्रॉम देयर. ओके, एंड दिस इज द As light wire is of 220 volt, neutral wire is of 0 volt, and earth wire is of 0 volt. Okay, this is how we do. What is the benefit of ring system? Just understand. Ring system, where you want to make and add appliances, just here you want to add appliances. You will take light wire, okay? There is a switch in the light wire, okay? Switch, okay? And a fuse in the light wire, or MCB, or fuse. Next switch, and then the device. If the device is of low power consumption device, like electric bulb, okay? Low power consumption, electric fan, okay. Low power consumption device, we will only connect light wire with the neutral wire. We will not connect the earth wire. Earth wire, we will do earthing to the those devices which consumes high power, like refrigerator, oven, fridge. Okay, this devices is done earth. Why? There should be a question. Sir, ऐसा क्यों करते हैं, सारे डिवाइस इतने नहीं अर्थिंग कर देते? Dear, understand. Electric bulb, this draw less current, less power. So accumulation of charges over the surface, there is a less metallic surface, will be less. So earthing cost more, because you will be, it cost more. आप खरीदने जाओगे वायरिंग के लिए, आप जोड़ने के लिए तो जोड़ दोगे, लेकिन इट कॉस्ट मोर. कॉपर वायर महंगा आता है, आप जाके उसको मार्केट से खरीदोगे और फिर ऐड करोगे तो एक्स्ट्रा बर्डन होगा, तो उस बर्डन को भी रिड्यूस करना है, इकोनॉमिकली देखना है कि क्या अच्छा है और क्या नहीं है. ओके डियर, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन विल बी, व्हाई लाइट वायर इज कनेक्टेड विद द फ्यूज, व्हाई नॉट द न्यूट्रल वायर. डियर, understand. If live wire is connected to the fuse, okay, or LCD, if the current will pass more according to the requirement, let's suppose that it has the requirement of 5 ampere, and current comes here with 6 ampere. So it will flow, the circuit break ho jata, and there will be no current flow to the system and thus electric devices will be safe. But if this fuse is connected to the what? This neutral wire, what will happen? It will not break first, and second thing, that is, it will be after it blows up. अगर ये खत्म ही हो गया, टूट गया, तो भी आपका सिस्टम अभी हाई वोल्टेज पे कनेक्टेड है. सो दैट्स व्हाई यूज फ्यूज इन द लाइन वायर. अगेन स्विच, देयर विल बी अ क्वेश्चन, व्हाई स्विच इज कनेक्टेड टू द लाइन वायर, व्हाई नॉट टू द न्यूट्रल वायर. ओके, हियर वी कैन नॉट यूज स्विच टू द न्यूट्रल वायर, बिकॉज इफ एनी वन हैज डन this connection and he added the switch in the neutral wire, generally it should be done to the live wire. Or agar aap nahi jante, aap ghar pe khud hi jaake kar diye wiring, aap khush ho rahe hain humne wiring kar diya, humne switch add kar diya. So what will happen to this switch? If you will off the switch, you will see that there is no current flowing, means system is not working. Though this system, this appliance, this device is connected with a high voltage, 220 volts, and it will accumulate charge on its surface and it give you a shock. Okay, आप ये सोच रहे हैं कि स्विच ऑफ है, कोई करंट नहीं आ रहा, फिर उसको स्विच ऑफ करके उसको टच करके और बाय द वे कोई फॉल्ट नहीं आ गया, उसको ठीक करने में, तो व्हाट विल हैपन, इट विल गिव यू शॉक एंड देन यू विल रियलाइज दैट this is the mistake I have done. Okay, so this one, what is the importance of and what is the advantage of ring system? Ring system wiring ka advantage kya? First advantage is we can take or drop any appliances, add any appliances easily, and in this adding appliances we need less amount of copper wire. Okay, hame kaise reduce the copper wire?
Lead and copper, lead and tin, not टी, ओके, इट हैज हाई रेजिस्टेंस, इट हैज हाई रेजिस्टेंस, एंड लो मेल्टिंग पॉइंट, एंड लो मेल्टिंग पॉइंट. इसके पास हाई रेजिस्टेंस होता है और लो मेल्टिंग पॉइंट होता है, दैट्स व्हाई इट्स ड्रॉ द करंट, एंड विद हाई रेजिस्टेंस इट प्रोड्यूस मोर हीट एनर्जी, एंड ड्यू टू दैट इट मेल्ट्स एंड ब्रेक. ओके, व्हाई वी कैन नॉट मेक अ फ्यूज ऑफ कॉपर वायर. हम लोग कॉपर वायर का फ्यूज क्यों नहीं बना सकते? दिस इज बिकॉज कॉपर इज अ गुड कंडक्टर एंड इट हैज अ हाई मेल्टिंग पॉइंट. दैट्स व्हाई इफ यू मेक अ फ्यूज ऑफ कॉपर वायर इट विल नॉट ब्रेक एंड द सिस्टम ऑफ योर एप्लायंसेस एट योर होम विल डिस्ट्रॉय ऑन अ हाई करंट एंड इट विल नॉट मेल्ट और नॉट ब्रेक. ओके, दैट्स व्हाई वी नॉट यूज कॉपर वायर एज अ फ्यूज. डियर, I have discussed each and every topic over there. Please go through the book, read the book, and ask question if you have any problem, any doubt. Okay, bye.